So I guess what I'm saying is, my defense is that I have no defense.
Let me get this straight. You don't have a defense. You got so much ego, you won't even fight for this. You won't even explain yourself. You don't care now, huh? You got so much ego that you can't even argue for this. It doesn't mean anything to you. I give you opportunity after opportunity. I let you in my family, and this is what you do. This is the respect you show me. And no, solo! For me, for you, for the whole bloodline. Man, my dog basically bulletproof. Hey, and everybody knows, man, I did not trust you, man. I despised you, right? Well, what you do, Woos? Man, you saw the good in me the whole time, and you never gave up on me. And guess what? That right there, that's what family do. So that tape right there demonstrates to me, Oos, loyalty and love to this family. Hey, Sami Zayn, I love you like a brother, Oos, 100. So if you want Sami Zayn to stay in the bloodline, then throw your ones to the sky. As your tribal chief and the head of the table, I find you Sami Zayn. Not guilty.